The next question checks that you understand one-time paths. So Alice and Bob have agreed on a perfectly random key, and that Alice will send Bob the answer to the question, are you taking CS3887, as either the single character Y or the single character N. This will be encoded using the string to bits procedure, which takes in a string and gives you a list of bits. And the result of string to bits Y is 10110001, and the result for N is 1001110. Mallory knows nothing about the key or the message, but she intercepts the transmission between Alice and Bob and intercepts this sequence of bits. And Mallory wants to cause trouble between Alice and Bob, so she wants to make Bob hear the opposite of what Alice said. So if Alice sent a Y, Mallory wants Bob to hear an N. If Alice sent an N, Mallory wants Bob to hear a Y. So what should Mallory send instead of the original message that she intercepted? And your answer should be in the form of 7 bits, each of which is a 0 or a 1. So once you understand the answer to this, I want to encourage you to join an open discussion question, which is there a way to solve this problem? Without using anything other than a one-time pad, is there a way for Alice and Bob to communicate correctly the answer to this question and know that it can't be altered in transmission and still preserve all the privacy properties of a one-time pad?